this is a check valve, and this is rocket science. Check valves, not rocket science. But if you want to stop reverse flows and damage to piping, a little check valve science can go a long way. What exactly is a check valve? It's kind of like a one-way street for water. Water can only flow in the direction you want it to go. If it tries to go the other way, the check valve says, "Don't even think about it, water." So what are the benefits of a check valve? First, it prevents reverse flows and the damage they can cause to piping. That damage is the result of something called water hammer. And yeah, it's like a hammer or a shockwave to your pipes, which is bad. Water hammer can ruin or rupture pipes, which can lead to contamination of the water supply, which is really bad. The other great benefit of check valves is that they're really good at preventing water waste. Take sprinklers, for example. Check valves can conserve the water needed to fill the pipes when the sprinklers come on. Remember when your grandmother told you not to waste water? Check valves would make her so proud.
Ooh.
So here are a few things you need to know about check valves. They're operated by a pressure differential. They automatically open. They're often placed in a series called a double check valve to prevent backflow of contaminated water into clean supply lines. Before installing, they require evaluation of valve rating, line size, horizontal or vertical application, connection type, dimensions, maximum leakage rate, and pressure drop. And they like to go with the flow. So you start using check valves, everybody's happy, especially grandma. Now, how do you avoid check valve trouble? You do maintenance checks. Check valves used in systems that are corroded or jammed can lead to flooding or even health effects due to contaminated water. So look and listen for warning signs of deterioration such as vibrations, noises, component failure, and reverse flows. Listening for fluid flow when the valve is closed will tell you whether there is a leak or not. Although all check valves need replacement at regular intervals, minimizing debris and lines with filters and lubricating components can help upkeep. Valves stick when there is material or debris in between the valve body and the moving parts. So how long do check valves typically last? Metal check valves may only last 5 to 7 years due to rust and sticking debris. Rubber check valves? Often up to 35 to 50 years. Yeah, way to go, rubber check valves. So here's a quick summary. Kept in check, check valves will keep the system performing longer. Working well, check valves also mean less wasted water. And finally, check valves are often overlooked because they're small and inexpensive, but can eliminate big damages from mis-sized valves and issues like water hammer. For check valves and a ton of other products and insights that can help your business, Siteone is here for you. So visit a Siteone branch today or just visit siteone.com/learn.